eat. What do I say? Of their flesh shall ye not eat. So the Christian churches misunderstand. And they say, oh, anything the Lord made, you can eat. No. There are dietary laws in the Bible. Of the swine's flesh shall ye not eat, come on. And of their carcass.
And the carcass
shall ye not touch.
That carcass of the swine shall not touch, come on.
They are unclean to you.
What do I say about the carcass?
They are unclean to you. Unclean to you.
The Lord said they are unclean to you. The swine is unclean. Even scientifically, right? Science says that the swine is unclean, right? Right? No, that's it. So go to the New Testament and read that in the Bible. Because now the Christians will say, well, in the New Testament, she under grace.
Hallelujah.
My Lord. Hold on. Let's see what the Messiah said. Go ahead.
The book of Saint Matthew. 5, verse 17.
Well, give me 1 Timothy 4. Right, 1 Timothy 4.
Think not that I am come to destroy the law.
See, Christ said, think not that I am come to destroy the law. The dietary law, good.
Or the prophets. I am not come to destroy.
I am not come to destroy. Come on.
But to fulfill.
But to fulfill what you have
for verily I say unto you, till heaven and earth pass, one jot or one tittle shall in no wise pass from the law. To all be fulfilled. Whosoever therefore shall break one of these least commandments.
The Lord said, whosoever shall therefore break one of these least commandments.
And teach them so.
So if you break the law, and then you go in the church and
you're
say,
talking for that time too.
The law is okay to eat. Oh, go ahead.
He shall be called least in the kingdom of heaven.
He's going to be called least in the kingdom of heaven. Come on.
But whosoever shall do and teach them.
Whosoever shall do the law and teach the law. Come on.
The same shall be called great in the kingdom of heaven.
If you do God's laws and teach God's laws, you're going to be called great in the kingdom of heaven.
For I say unto you, that except your righteousness shall exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees, ye shall in no case enter in the kingdom of heaven.
See that? If you don't exceed the righteousness of the scribes and Pharisees, meaning they were teaching the law but not according to themselves. Now let me read one more verse. I know you want to come in.
Read the book of 1 Timothy, chapter 4, verse 1.
You a deacon? No, all right, go ahead, brother B.
Now the Spirit speaking expressly.
Come on.
That
I'll get to the point, the third verse.
Verse 3.
Go ahead.
Forbidding to marry and commanding to abstain from meat.
So Paul said that was going on back then. They were forbidden to marry and abstain from meat, go ahead.
Which God had created.
Which God had created, come on.
To be received with thanksgiving.
The Lord said he created meats to be received with thanksgiving, go ahead.
Of them which believe.
Of those that believe, come on.
And know the truth.
And know what?
And know the truth.
See, that's the problem. The meats that we have to understand. Are those that believe and know the truth. So if you know there's a dietary law that says what animals you can eat and what animals you cannot eat. Right, read on. Read.
Verse 4. For every creature of God.
Now this is where the